Ladies and gentlemen, it might look like you're watching a German band right now. That's because you are. We're at the German Pavilion here for 2012 Folklorama. Standing with me is Esther, who is the coordinator for the German Pavilion. Esther, can you tell us a little bit about what we can expect from the German Pavilion this year?
Oh, lots of Gemütlichkeit. Good times, good food, good drinks, good music, old and new, and lots of people coming and going all evening long.
Well, we have a couple fabulous ambassadors here. What are your names?
My name's Eric.
My name is Alicia.
Hi, Eric and Alicia. Can you guys tell us a little bit about what we can expect from the show here at the Pavilion?
Well, we've got plenty of dancers and yodeling. My wife here is the dance teacher for the Heinschnucken, and I can let her explain.
So my Heinschnucken dancers, they're the only German folk dance group in Manitoba. They've been around for over 15 years, and they're now doing a performance group. So they're partnering with Folklorama's Finest, and they're going to be out and about doing lots of shows all around.
Fantastic, thank you. Esther, we're standing in the beer garden right now. Can you tell us a little bit about what people can come and enjoy here in the beer garden?
It's summertime and our summers are short, so the weather is good and we have a beer garden. It's the 200th anniversary of the beer garden, the Hofbräuhaus that started 200 years ago, so this is a tradition for 200 years. So it's a Manitoba summer, you know, enjoy the good weather and the good times before the snow comes.
For those folks at home watching who want to come down, can you tell them how to get here? Where are we?
Oh, we are at the corner of Flora and Charles. And if you want to sit outside and enjoy this band, that's great. And if you want to go inside and have a great meal and a good show, come on down. Flora and Charles.
Speaking of a good show, what time are the shows?
Oh, we have shows 6:45, 8:15, 9:45, just like in the brochure. And we have an early show on Saturday as well.
Fantastic. Thank you guys all very much. And now we're going to leave you with some of the sights and sounds from the German Pavilion.
One little girl.